I don't think there's only one way to make a movie, and I don't think there's only one way to approach a protagonist. So I go up against that a lot because, you know, Belle is clearly not, you know, she wasn't a silly girl who turned into Belle, the smart girl, you know. She didn't want Gaston. She had a view about what she did want, but she also had to let go of the past. She had to embrace this environment, and in the embracing of the environment, she changed the environment, and she changed herself.
You've been watching A Conversation with Linda Woolverton on Story.